This is the Sealy electric blanket. This is the twin size, which is 62 inches long by 84 inches wide. On the controller here, there's 10 different heat level settings, which is really nice. I have another heated blanket, but it only has 3. It's like a low, medium, high. This goes all the way up to 10. 10 is high. You can set a timer in half hour increments up to 12 hours, and then the blanket will automatically shut off, you know, according to your time. My favorite thing about the blanket, though, is honestly the material. It is that one of those really minky soft blankets. There's the outside and the inside are both you can see here, this one's like more textured. It is so soft and comfortable. I have another one that's more of a, I think they call it polar fleece or something, but it gets kind of pilly and it's not very soft. Sherpa, that's what it is. And this isn't anything like that. It's one of these really, really like luxury feeling blankets, which is just super comforting to cuddle with. I also really like that the cord is really long. There's a long cord that goes to the actual controller and then from the controller to the blanket. So if you have a large bedroom, you can still plug in the blanket and use it from far away, which is great. The other thing I want to mention about it is that even though obviously there are wires that are running through it to provide the heat, you don't really feel them that much. The blanket itself is pretty thick and, like I said, this really soft, cuddly material, and the wires are very thin and flexible, so you don't really feel like you're under some kind of mechanical blanket or that you have wires all over you while you're trying to sleep. It gets really warm, but you can also keep it on a nice low setting if you just want sort of a gentle warmth. So I'm really loving it. It's kind of a joke in my house that when I come in from the cold, I'm like, get my blanket. That's how much I like it. So it's great.